Mercedes-Benz India launched two of their beasts online, the Mercedes AMG C63 Coupe and AMG GTR. Both the cars are powerful machines. In the earlier video where we spoke about the details about the Mercedes AMG C63 Coupe, in the following video we are going to talk about the powerful AMG GTR. Mercedes-Benz, along with the launch of Mercedes AMG C63 Coupe, launched the 2020 AMG GTR in the Indian market. The new Mercedes AMG GTR is available with a price tag starting at ₹2.48 crores ex-showroom India. The new AMG GTR comes with a number of subtle updates and revisions over the previous model as part of its mid-cycle refresh. The new Mercedes AMG GTR looks identical to its predecessor. There are a few subtle changes. This includes an updated front bumper with canards on either end, revised LED headlamps, Pan Americana grille, and brake cooling measures. The 2020 Mercedes AMG GTR comes powered by the same 4.0-liter bi-turbo V8 engine, which has now been updated to comply with the BS6 emission norms. It produces 577 bhp and 700 Nm of peak torque, paired with an AMG speed shift 7-speed automatic transmission unit. The 2020 Mercedes AMG GTR claims to sprint from 0 to 100 km/h in just 3.6 seconds. While reaching a top speed of 318 km per hour. The new AMG GTR is said to be almost 14 kg lighter than the previous model, which combined with the rear wheel steering feature makes it even more agile and improves handling. Martin Truex said, "The launch of two new AMGs reiterates Mercedes-Benz India's commitment towards introducing the best of products from its global portfolio. We are confident that both these halo products will further enhance the customer excitement created by the AMG GT4 door coupe, which we launched at the Auto Expo. Mercedes product offensive for the Indian market will continue as Mercedes keep exciting the customers not only with fascinating products and services but also with innovative brand experiences. Mercedes AMG GTR is one of the most popular grand tourer sports car in the world. The AMG GTR was introduced years ago and since then has had a number of updates and various versions as well. The 2020 Mercedes AMG GTR in India rivals the likes of the Jaguar F-Type and the Porsche 911 series.